I'm Doris Moskowitz, and we had a book launch for my book about Moe.
Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
He's a really passionate, authentic human being.
Larger than life presence.
Original narcissist.
No, I don't know who Moe is.
Very funny, very hardworking.
Friend, not just an employer.
Had his own thoughts about things. He made up his own mind about things.
But he was the most immensely, intensely fair and just for a successful businessman of anyone I've ever met.
For somebody who we all talk about how he acted a little crazy, he was a marvelous businessman and kept this place rolling.
And he was downstairs shelving paperbacks.
That was his thing.
Every day.
He passed away before I came to Berkeley, but I always heard stories about him, and obviously his presence is still very much felt in this store.
Having looked like him in some times of my life and that sort of element, he was a lot older and a lot bolder than I am.
There's definitely a value in knowing the history behind a place and understanding how it's significant in its community.
And lots of memories, and yeah, it's a really, really special place. I spend hours here still, and nothing has really changed since, and I'm so glad that Moe's is being historicized.
You don't know at some point if Moe's has all the books you're looking for, or if you're just looking for all the books that Moe's has.
Moe's is a place where it's an adventure. You never know what you're going to find, and it's always going to be something really great.
Doris, Moe's youngest daughter, opened the event and spoke a little bit about the process that she went through for writing the book.
Doris really represents, in many ways, the best of Moe. She's got all the helpful and loving and non-diabolic traits.
I think Moe's is important because we encourage people to have an open mind. In a place like Moe's, where you can actually take it home and own it, you can participate with your own mind through literature and ideas. There's these big principles about trueness, honesty, earnestness, what is the truth? And I think finding out ourselves, having an open mind, is the first step in that. And a great bookstore like this, I think it's a great bookstore, offers so many opportunities for that kind of thing. I hope I answered your question.
You did.
Okay, good.
You really did. Yeah, thank you very much. Mm-hmm.
Trust people, you know, but have a good time.